I am Ken Montgomery, and I'm an astronomer here at Texas A&M University Commerce. Coming April 8th, 2024, a total solar eclipse will pass right through Commerce, Texas. This video will talk about some of the effects you can look for and expect to see while watching this once-in-a-lifetime event. During a total solar eclipse, as the moon passes between the Earth and the sun, at first you won't see many effects. In fact, you won't be able to see anything unless you use eclipse glasses. You must use eclipse glasses to protect your eyes. These eclipse glasses will allow you to see the moon passing in front of the sun. And what you'll see is this disk slowly moving across and covering up the sun. This goes on for about an hour and 15 minutes. All the excitement occurs when we get to totality. One of the first effects you'll see is not actually seen by looking at the sun, but by looking at the shadow of light coming through the leaves of a tree. Normally those shadows produce little circles on the ground, circles of sunlight. But as the eclipse occurs, you'll see those circles will be turning into little crescents. And the crescents will get thinner as the eclipse goes on. And it'll show you how close the moon is to covering up the sun. Just before totality occurs, things will start to happen quickly. First, you'll notice it gets significantly darker outside. Stars, bright planets will start to appear. Street lights will come on. Usually dogs will start barking because they'll know something strange is going on. And it'll feel like you've gone to some kind of strange twilight. Then right before totality, the first effect you'll see is something called the diamond ring effect. The diamond ring effect occurs when there's the last bit of light coming from the sun is just getting blocked by the moon, and you can see the glow of the sun's corona around the edge and one little speck of light. That's the signal that you can take off your eclipse glasses. Just after the diamond ring effect, you can sometimes see an effect called Bailey's beads. This is usually difficult to see with your naked eye, but you can see it if you're looking through a pair of binoculars or through a telescope, and you see little red beads around the edge of the sun. That last bit of sunlight passing through the valleys of the moon between the craters and the mountains that are there kind of makes a bead-like effect around the edge. Then totality occurs, the moon is completely covering the sun. The most prominent thing you'll see during totality is the corona. The corona is this glowing white gas that forms a crown around the sun. That changes shape depending on how many sunspots are occurring. In April 24, the sun is actually very active, so you'll see streamers and all kinds of effects most likely occurring. Also, during totality, if you're lucky, look around the edge of the sun, you can often see prominences, which is glowing red gas that's trapped in magnetic fields above the sunspots around the edge of the sun. This will show up a lot when there's more sunspots, and we expect to have more sunspots in this April. You'll notice the end of totality occur when things start to happen in reverse. Bailey's beads will start again on the opposite side of the sun, and then you will see the diamond ring effect. When you see that diamond ring effect, it is time to put on your eclipse glasses again to see the moon come back out, because it's not safe to look at it without the eclipse glasses at that point. And then we will go into the partial phase again, which will last for another over an hour before the moon finally gets to the other side and the eclipse ends. I took this video during the solar eclipse in 2017 from Alliance, Nebraska. At this eclipse, the duration of totality was 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Notice a street light coming on in the background, and that during totality, we removed our eclipse glasses to fully enjoy it. It gets dark, but not completely dark. It is more like a twilight lighting. You also notice some gusts of wind that occur at the end of totality. This effect occurs as the eclipse is causing its own weather as the shadow moves across the Earth. Those few minutes will be something you will remember for your whole life. Thank you for watching, and here's hoping for clear skies.